as long as a person believes, actually believes, and claims to believe, the world is a globe whirling around the sun, and the United States has a golf course on the moon, as long as you're able to hold those things as beliefs in your mind, a person hasn't really joined reality.
In a world of media cheese whiz and political lies, I drive. The cavalry ain't coming. John Wayne is dead. My only link to the outside world is a small TV screen, my phone, and a stereo that buries the noise of the world and helps me forget. Still, I had to warn snowboarders that the world may be flat. I'm driving on fear. To Mount Baker. Craig Kelly was snatching first line on the main ridge, while Graham and Donnelly were popping big air in the outback. At first encounter, I knew these guys weren't afraid of the flat earth.
All the bills go by and the initiatives are taken off by the middle. There ain't gonna be any middle anymore, and the cross I'm bearing home ain't indicative of my place.
That evening, I drove some more. Whistler and Blackcomb had just received a massive early season dump. I had to fly.
What do you think of the snow, sir?
It's about the best storm we've seen all year.
Damn, I hate this job, to work in this dump. He gotta be a star. Everybody gets on my nerves in this place. I think I'll take the afternoon off from the rat race. An exciting career don't amount to much but a pain in the rear. I bust my ass all day for a dollar, and then I go home and listen to the kids holler. Devoted spouse waiting in the den wants to hit me upside the head with a rolling pin. Does that ring a bell? A daily routine we all know well. I'm making more but enjoying it less. The good life's mainly causing me stress. Ready to change is difficult, but I gotta try to get out of this rut. But fear seems to be holding me back. Courage is a principal trait I lack. I gotta calm my nerves so I can think.
What it's all about is powder riding deep snow.
One for the money and ten for the road. Now everything is clear. I gotta get the hell out of here. Yes, now my mission is plain. A Big Mac is calling my name. I gotta sample some of Ronald's cooking, so I raid my wife's purse when she's not looking. Pondering the wonderful thing called marriage. I accidentally back the car into a baby carriage. Excuse me, ma'am, I'd love to stay and chat, but watch where you're going next time, yo. I get so excited, I almost spill my beer. A neighborhood dog is yapping at my bumper, so I slam on the brakes and I hear a big thump. I jump the curb and land up on a lawn. Then I finish my beer and turn the radio on. Some idiot's going on about rehab. I grab a brew and yank on the pull tab. Here comes a little old lady with a shotgun. I put the pedal to the metal and she runs. Digging on my off-road driving power. I do a donut in a bed of flowers. Then I jerk the wheel a little too hard. The car rolls over and over on out of the yard.
The next morning, it was all glamour for the Mount Baker crew, Keith Wallace and Scratch TV. A free day at Whistler Heli-Ski for a couple of pictures. These guys are pros, right?
Anything as long as the cameras are rolling and just to get the shot.
Girl, people, how you doing? There's a new day dawning. Mother Earth, mother, it's a brand new morning. Such a long ride, such a long end. But now the sun is shining, let's roll back the morning.
You know, a lot of people think I'm crazy. I just look at it as calculated.
This is the type I kinda like, a formal dedication.
Even at a show, much inspiration.
All I ever really wanna do is get nice, get loose, and goose my little slice of life. Sitting out left on all corners of the land.
I jump up on the stage and take the mic in my hand.
I'm not playing the part,
just being who I am.
And if you try to test me, I couldn't give a damn.
Left for Colorado, where teammate Terje Håkonsen from Norway was training the pipe. Even if the earth was flat, these World Cup contenders would know how to ride it.
Again.
job. Actually work 9 to 5. Who wants to sponsor me with a car? Snowboarder ought to think twice. Not that it isn't fun or anything.
Damien, what are you most afraid of?
AIDS.
Most afraid of?
Yeah.
Getting deported.
People not having enough fun.
That's what you're worried about?
Yeah.
Scariest thing was I got shot.
No way.
Right here in high school.
Where does it end? When everyone's got their own peace dividend.
America has the most common dime.
You're critical of America.
No.
America has the most common dime.
I try to find interest. On the development of this society.
Jib crew at Steamboat is a peculiar bunch. Fearless, street style, core. But hey, attitude prevails at high altitude.
There's a lot of things to be scared of, but mostly I'm scared of butt checking a big old fat rock.
I'm afraid of big zits. I'm scared of the UA I have to take to get my medical health insurance.
My biggest fear is finding a ski patrolman.
But there's no real danger because the ski patrolmen understand that snowboarders like to shred it up and like to rip over the ropes.
Give me your camera, punk!
Whoa.
on here, he endorses my products.
Yeah, but
he's
Emma.
Surfing, doing a big old frontside slash.
Professional riding events and cigarette sponsors seem like a bad mix from one of those health bars. I skipped town looking for refuge back in Canada. Evan Fien was there practicing Zen Extreme on Decker Glacier. But to go to Greece to get to the root of the flat earth dilemma. In case of trouble, they took along Matt Goodwill.
Thank you.
there's never been a planet.
In another corner of Europe, the Swiss were quietly perfecting their ultimate weapon, 23-year-old Billboard hero Reto Lam.
And then the day will come when all the world will come to see the lighting of the sound is playing on it like you see.
Only 5% of the people in the world consume one-third of its resources and produce almost half the non-organic waste. Those people are us.
And now, before the next show starts, let's enjoy an intermission. You'll find our snack bar chock full of good things to eat and drink. Thirst-quenching soft drinks, fresh, crunchy popcorn, a complete assortment of delicious candy, and a full line of cigarettes. You've plenty of time, so visit the snack bar now. A tasty treat will double your enjoyment of the show.
Dave and Dano enjoying Switzerland's finest pow-pow. It was left to Craig and Goodwill to spread the fear to Turkey. Avalanches and a threat of terrorism cut the trip very short. Stranded on a molehill in Ankara, they really had to search for anything to ride.
Snowboarding.
Have you ever tried snowboarding?
Japan is a land of rules. Snowboarders, by their nature, are constantly breaking rules. Only 20% of Japanese resorts allow snowboarding with no restrictions. Still, Japan is the single largest market for snowboard companies. If you're a sponsored rider, chances are you'll have to spend time in Japan every winter. It's like earning a paycheck.
Thank you.
looking for pros, there's no denial that the B-Team is where it's at. Well, take a look at these world-class riders as they slice your typical flat Japanese resort.
As a little kid. It ate my head when I was about 7 years old. They just chowed me and threw me around the yard.
Craig's side, things were getting a little stranger.
What are you afraid of?
It's delicious.
We are now prepared to destroy every productive enterprise the Japanese have in any city.
I'm tired of denying, ain't no more good denying. They don't want the future to do.
Rova went over.
Yeah, but you see, if you can't, you don't have the antenna.
That's a brand new car, man.
Graffiti's a crime, and I guess I'm a criminal.
Hey! Stop messing up our environment.
Yeah, greenhouse effect, nuclear winter, overpopulation of the Asian continent, food shortages in Russia, the general stuff.
Honestly, I think it's gonna get worse.
Reeling from the Alaska aftermath, Switzerland was witnessing its own terror. Heliboarding amongst crevices in the Alps of San Moritz, a couple of Euros were redefining freestyle.
Oh, I see the stuff. Kept going straight, looking for the edge of the planet. Guess what? All I found was more steeps, more hills, more snow. Thank you.
is all. This is the world, the only known world in existence.
Flat or round, the Earth is a fun place to live. It's also all we humans have for a home. It's up to you to make the difference.
Take hold of you. Let nothing enter your body. From this time on, you